Okay, Google, turn on living room lamp.
Sure, turning on the lamp.
That's, I love that, it's so cool. Today, I'm going to be reviewing one of my favorite smart plugs on Amazon, which is from a company called Tekken. For those of you who aren't very familiar with smart plugs, the gist of it is that they allow you to control all kinds of electronic devices in your home through your voice or through a centralized app on your phone. And it's all done through connecting these smart plugs to your Wi-Fi network and then essentially just telling the app or telling your Google Assistant or Alexa to turn on the plug, which will in turn turn on the device that it's connected to. It's a really cool and seamless experience. It's perfect for people who have mobility issues. It's perfect for people who are just lazy, and then it's perfect for people like me who just want to make their home just a little bit more futuristic. Tekken sells these plugs on Amazon in packs of 2 and 4. I personally went and I bought 4. I wish I went with like 8 or 10. Like, I want to buy more. I'm probably going to buy more. Like, these are really fun and really cool to use to kind of mess around and kink with a smart home setup that you're comfortable with. Speaking of setups, this is not a perfect product. Setting these up is a nightmare. Like, it's not an easy thing to do at all. There's a whole pairing process you have to do with the Tekken Smart Life app through your phone and connecting this to your Wi-Fi network. Speaking of Wi-Fi networks, this only actually works on a 2.4 gigahertz Wi-Fi network bands. So if you have a Wi-Fi network that only emits, let's say, a 5 gigahertz band, these won't work. I don't think it'll be an issue for most people. I think for the most part, a smart Wi-Fi system has 2.4 and 5 gigahertz bands. Back to the setup, it sucks, and I wish Tekken would fix it as soon as possible. It's not a complicated setup, like, it's not hard. Like, it's very clear how you're supposed to pair the Wi-Fi plug to your network using the Smart Life app on your phone. It just doesn't work the first time you try, the 8th time you try, the 15th, 20th time you try. It works on like the 31st try. To make this even more confusing and more inconsistent is that some of the plugs that I bought actually paired right out of the box, like no effort involved. And then some of the other plugs that I have, it took like a bajillion tries to get it to work. Please, Tekken, just fix this. This is like, we all love your product. It has amazing reviews on Amazon, but it's just that first step to get these to work is a nightmare. For all of you who are struggling at home trying to set this up, I don't have a solution for you, and there really isn't a solution to make these work. You just have to carefully read the instructions and keep trying. Like, that's, I know it's not what you want to hear, but that's literally all I did. I didn't do anything different out of what the instructions said on the pairing process. Once you're through that process, this is why these are the best-selling smart plugs in Amazon, even with a very bad setup process. It's because they just work, and it's kind of like magic. I personally set these up with all of the light sources in my home. So I have these set up with my living room lights, my bedroom lights, my office lights, and it just works. I can ask Google to turn on the living room lamp and it'll do it. I can ask Google to turn off my office light and it'll do it. I can ask Google to turn on my bedroom lights. It'll just do it, and it's awesome. You don't have to pair this with a Google Home. It works with Alexa and any other type of smart home configuration you might have. I just personally prefer to use the Google Assistant. It's my favorite kind. I've seen some really crazy examples online with what people can do with these things. Some people plug these into their kettles and turn their kettle pot into a smart kettle. I've seen people plug these into their TVs and turn their TV into a smart TV in a way where you can jolt it on just by using your voice if you don't have that built in already into your TV. Possibilities of the Tekken smart plug are endless. You can pretty much do anything with it. So as long as that the device you're trying to turn smart actually turns on through a flow of electricity. I know with all the lights that I have set up, they have to be switched on, and then you pretty much use the Wi-Fi plug to just kill the source of electricity on and off, and that's how they turn on. That's pretty much how it works. Overall, I would totally recommend these. A 4 out of 5, 9 out of 10, whatever rating system you want me to do. They're great, and they work great. It's just that initial setup process, it's hard and it's annoying, but once you're past it, it works like magic. And I'll drop a link down below for you to go purchase them from Amazon if you're interested. Thanks so much for watching. Make sure to drop a like, comment down below hashtag smartplug if you did finish the video, and subscribe if you're brand new to my channel. More tech videos to come during these uncertain times. So I try to bring some entertainment to your life through these videos. But anyway, I'll catch you guys all in the next video. Peace.